I will now show how to capture time sequences of spectral images from the Videometer lab. So first let's initialize the instrument. It will load the calibration, it will set up the instrument and get back to me when it's ready. Here we go. Now I will check the light setup. We can either choose a broad scope light setup with 100% reflectance. That means it will fit for most purposes. Or we can customize the light setup by putting in a representative sample and do auto light. Today I'll just choose 100% reflectance and apply. Then we can do the live image or F11. And I will put in a biscuit. This is my sample. I have put a small water droplet on the biscuit and I want to see it dry for 2 hours with captures every 5 minutes. So how do I do this? I go to session manager, and I name my session biscuit drying. I can enforce a given light setup, but I don't want to do that at this point. I can also do some processing while I capture. I don't want to do that. I choose no algorithm. I just want to capture the images. And runtime preferences and output are chosen to be imaging device time capture from Videometer lab. I choose a delay of 300,000 milliseconds corresponding to 5 minutes start to start, and I capture 24 images to continue this capturing for 2 hours. So to save the images, I tick on save acquired images and it will save the images in the default folder given down here. I now click run session. I save the recipe as biscuit drying so that I can run it another time. I can maximize the session window here and now give my sample ID. I call it biscuit one. I give my initials. I do auto numbering and go. So now the instrument will go down and take a multispectral image. It will present it as a color image on the left side of the window. And if I let it continue, it will capture another image in 5 minutes and another in 5 minutes again until it has been acquiring for 2 hours, and it will leave 24 images in my folder. I will stop the acquisition here and leave the application, and I'll just show where the images are. Once the session has been finalized, I go to preferences, folders, user folder, and under session, we will find results. Biscuit drying is my session, and I have I have run it one time, and these are the results of this session. So I only let it acquire one image, but if I had let it been sitting there for 2 hours, I would have 24 images here, and I could now go on analyzing these images.